Thank you. Just one verse.
It is one of that can can put down a quarrel, it can mend a heart, it can bring up with somebody that needs a touching care of love, it can heal the soul, it can put a smile on somebody's face who's very, very lonely and hurting. And one of the great blessings is that we know this language as we follow the Savior Jesus Christ. And it is my humble prayer that this Christmas season that we will all learn that language and be able to share it with those around us, our family, our friends, our associates. And if we could just be a little more mindful of those around us that may need that language and that we may uplift and edify them through this great blessing of having the Savior in our lives, and we can reflect that to others as well. President Ubdorf is one of the most amazing men in the church, and I'm going to share with you one thing that he said. This is this pure love of Christ, this communication. It's one that can work in your heart and your life. It is that language you want everyone to learn and can become fluent in our reactions and actions with others. He said they will recognize something in you as they hear that language and as they see your actions and they feel of your love and support. It will, after all, bring joy and happiness to them. This deep abiding influence is a language that reaches to every soul. It is the language of understanding, it's a language of service, and it uplifts and edifies us. So that is a message from the bishopric that all of us would be able to embellish that in our comings and goings and our relationships and our meetings and things that we do this time of year to go out and reach out for others. I give you my love and my testimony of the divinity of the Savior. He indeed was born. He indeed survived and lived a wonderful life of 33 years and then took on the rest of his mission to take upon our sins and to die for us and was resurrected and still lives today. I share that with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.